No live from room 500.
Yeah, no.
Someone
has to hold it. Okay. So, coming to you from right outside of Cancun, Mexico.
With one of the best, I mean, you're a professional ping pong player. And you don't have a problem with, you don't say table tennis. You don't have any problem with ping pong as a term.
It's fine, it's cute.
Now, for the past, I don't know, 15 minutes, I have been playing well above my assumed level. But I think it has to do with suiting your ability to ball back. You just make the other person feel like they're really jammed. So,
check this up.
This is Team Mayor.
Ping pong girl.
Team ping pong girl. Coming to you live.
Oh, my pianist. He has no bad.
All right. Seeing comments like
comments.
Crying emoji,
not better, right?
Agile minus the appendix, good work. That's good. You each should try playing left-handed. Are you good at playing left-handed?
I can a little bit. Yeah, even in my game.
What are people saying on your end? What are people saying on your life?
Oh, say what you about my outfit.
Someone said I need to improve.
Oh,
not
yeah,
bad.
I
got a not bad. Let me tell you what I think. I think that I'm definitely going a little heavy with my own body movements, like I don't need to use that much. Oh, do you ever see me play guitar? Sort of the, don't need to use that much either. The
okay,
main way
okay, one more
is to figure out how much it takes to do something, and just kick in another 50% or something. There's 3,000 people watching us play ping pong, table tennis, however you like it. And those fun times, fun times. We're going to go play some more.